So Jeff, the ref, you challenged me to the ALS Ice Bucket Challenge. Well, let me tell you something. I'm a man of honor, I'm a man of dignity, I'm a man of charity. I've done breast cancer walks, I've grown a mustache from November. So today, I'm going to do your little ice bucket challenge. I made my donation last night. The money's there. And now, I'm gonna challenge Robert Martinez out of Texas. You wanna open your mouth to me on Facebook? Challenge is there. CC Starr, you owe me a blindfold match because you chickened out of facing me. There's your challenge. MK Bandit, if you can buy a purse in Las Vegas, you could do this challenge. And Mandy, you think because you do the sound for Honor Pro that you are safe? You're not safe. R3 and Pete the Heat may not have challenged you. I'm challenging you, Mandy. Ryan's here with me, and he's gonna give me my buckets. Ow! Oh, God. Oh, that's cold.
Oh, what was
that? Oh, whoa.
Hey, you, I think you're doing it wrong, Toomey.
What? Yeah. What?
That's how you do an ice bucket challenge.